All right, I'm talking with Malia Netting. Gusty's win here 3-2 tonight on Gusty on court. Malia, you've been gone all season, first time here at home, one center. How'd it feel tonight?
Definitely good. We had a lot of energy coming into the match, and I think that's kind of what helped fuel the first two games. We lost it in the last two, but we brought it back in game five. So we were just really energetic, and we were feeding off the fans and stuff. It was great to have all them here.
Yeah, big crowd on hand to see your teammate, fellow senior Angie Arndt, get her 1,000th kill.
Mm-hmm.
Big moment for her, huh?
Big moment.
And it came from you, so that's kind of special too.
That yeah, always helps. Cool.
Well, you took a 2-0 lead. Where's the team at that point? Riding high?
Yeah, definitely riding high, and it was just a lot of momentum, built up momentum. So we just kept feeding off that.
And coming out of the timeout, did you see a strategy change with Olaf in that third and fourth set?
They came at us with more aggressive serving, and they were starting to pick out our weaknesses on defense. So we had to alter that to obviously win game five.
And then kind of vice versa, it looked like you guys kind of changed too.
Yep.
In the fifth set. Talk about that.
Mm-hmm. Well, last year we took it to game five a lot, and it's just really nice to win that game five. We came out with a lot of energy. We kind of were pissed off about the first two games. So I think we just came off the bench with a lot of energy and a lot of focus, super focused.
Kind of 5-game winning streak. What are you doing so well right now? What do you want to continue to do well?
Just passing. We call it passing nails. Our passers are doing really good, so staying super focused, and our hitters are just finding those open spots, just connecting passers, setters, and hitters.
All right. Thanks. Congrats
Thank
on the
you.
Win.
Thanks.